Oh! Bro! Yo! He's shanking her! Dude! My goodness! He really killed her! Oh no! Yeah, he gonna leave her, bro. He's gonna leave her. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Beaker B2. Today we're gonna be watching Candyman. Now, I've seen this movie before. I think it was about like 7 years ago, and this movie was super great the first time I watched it. It was very scary the first time I watched because I wasn't expecting it to be so violent and whatnot. But this movie really brought something out of me, and I can't wait for you guys to enjoy the ride. So grab your popcorn, grab your tasty beverage, and let's get on to the movie. Ooh, okay. Got TriStar. I think that's what it is. TriStar, yep. TriStar Pictures. Okay, here we go. Oh, the movie. I like it. Very, very daunting music. Based on The Forbidden by Clive Barker. This scary music, man. I love it. Yeah. And I have an allergy? Hell no. I'm getting away. If I see that many bees in the sky, I'm running, bro. Yeah. I'm not afraid of bees, like I said.
Candyman.
No, I'm just joking, bro.
No one ever got past 4.
Y'all need to stop playing with that
Go
man, bro.
downstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Oh, can I have a surprise too, sweetheart? Can you give me something too? For waiting this long.
She looked in the mirror.
Was she about
I don't know why.
Girl, don't do this,
she
man.
She said his name the last time.
Candyman.
Why?
She turned out the lights.
Oh my god!
The projects.
Oh, that's the
projects. So I don't know too much about it, but my friend, she know all about it. Her cousin lived at Cabrini.
Oh.
They say he killed a lady.
Damn.
Can I talk to your friend?
Sure. It was crazy, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
she called 911 again, and they still didn't believe her.
Damn. It's like the boy who cried wolf. Dead.
All right.
Candyman, 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 Candyman.
Candyman.
Hey, lady, stop doing this, man. Stop doing it.
You have to do it, but... Wait here for me?
No.
I don't think...
Let's go.
I don't think it's safe to stay in your car here. Yeah, it ain't safe.
Unlock the car.
Yeah, they looking at them like, what the hell y'all doing up in my hood, cuz? The hell? All right, that's enough.
Okay, hang on to this.
What are you doing?
I'm just gonna go through, and when I get back, we're out of here.
You gotta be kidding.
Hell in hell, no. What the hell are you doing?
There's packing drugs in there. You're just gonna apologize and give him your card?
Why would she do? Helen, this is not smart. Why would you go through the hole, the same hole this man came through and killed this lady? You're gonna do the exact same thing. Makes no sense.
Hurry.
Big boy got sharp teeth. Whoa. That's crazy, man.
food, and it's, you know, just the white folks that come around here ain't too handshaking with us, you know.
Really?
Hey, what you doing?
Let me help you.
Oh. Making a mess here, huh?
Aw, look at the little buddy. Yeah, they're chilling.
Everybody's scared. He could come right through these walls, you know. I'm scared.
Right.
Scared for my child.
I understand.
As an artist.
Oh.
And was much sought after when it came to the documenting of one's wealth and position in society in a portrait.
Right.
I was in this latter capacity. Dozens of hives filled with hungry bees.
Jesus!
They smashed the hives and stole the honeycomb.
Oh my God.
And smeared it over his prone, naked body.
Oh my God, that sounds painful.
Candyman was stung to death by the
Jesus.
So, yeah. This, looking at that. So the boy started moaning. His
mom started moaning.
At him, sent him across the street. His mom was at the checkout. She hears a boy screaming.
Oh my. Oh.
There's a big tough guy.
Yeah, that bathroom probably smelled horrible. Oh my. Oh, I can't even smell it. It probably smells bad in there. Why are you going in there, lady? Oh my God. Black guys love them. What?
I hear you looking for Candyman, bitch.
What?
Well, you found him.
Oh! Damn! Hey, bro, that ain't cool, man. I say no to hitting women, dude. What's up with them?
You won't have to go to court.
Yeah.
Candy milk, give me.
Yeah, lady, you putting this
man's... Candyman isn't real.
No, he is.
It's just a story.
It ain't no myth.
Like Dracula or Frankenstein.
People think he's a legend. He's not
a
legend.
Bad man took his
he's
name
very
so he
real.
Could scare us. But now that he's locked up, everything's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
Candyman ain't real.
It's kind of like Bloody Mary pops up when you least expect it. Yeah, lady, that Candyman is real, man. Stop playing with this man's name.
Oh, slow down. Must be the invalid here.
No, he's been cheating.
It's much better today.
Yeah,
He looks tough with that black eye. I'm not gonna lie.
We're here looking for Candyman, bitch.
Step back.
Oh, damn. Look at that guy.
Number 4, step forward and set a line.
We're here looking for Candyman, bitch.
Bro, that line delivery, bro, was gold. This guy sounds like business, man. Like, he means business. His voice is so menacing. Helen.
Who is that? Who is that?
Oh, that's him.
But I'm late.
What?
You are not content with the stories, so I was obliged to come.
Oh, she's crying. Oh, my
demon victim.
God. His arm. Look at his hand.
Be my victim.
That's crazy, man. They really killed him like that.
Emery, ain't it?
Hey, what's up, little bro?
Oh, you sure?
Yeah, she said you'd be back.
Oh. Smart kid. Oh! Damn, that guy. That damn dog, man. That's crazy, man. They really killed him like that.
Emery, ain't it?
Hey, what's up, little bro?
Oh, you sure?
Yeah, she said you'd be back.
Oh. Smart kid. Oh! Damn, that guy. That damn dog, man.
Jake?
Yo, what the hell happened? How did she end up there? Oh, my God. Oh.
head cut off. She cried for assistance, at which point you attacked her with a meat cleaver.
Yeah.
You were still in possession of this weapon when the arresting officers came to her aid.
Right.
Where's the baby?
I don't know.
Oh, man. No, she didn't even do anything. Well, she did do something, but that was Candyman. Candyman set her up for failure. You killed her! You killed her!
No comment, nothing to say. We have absolutely nothing to say. No comment. My client has not been charged with
anything. Yeah. Damn paparazzi. Nah, that's not even paparazzi. That's just reporters and whatnot.
The blood may have come from the dog. A suspect was released this morning after questioning, and I guess we'll just have to follow this one as it develops.
Yeah.
At least they didn't mention your name. That's good.
That's good, but still, they know that she killed the dog.
Now, they haven't charged you because they think they'll find the body.
Right.
Which means I'm afraid they're shooting for murder one, but I don't think they have a chance.
That's like second-degree murder right there, or first-degree murder. I don't know.
Do you think I did it?
No, nobody believes that.
Oh, Candyman was in the background, bro. Yeah, this ain't safe anymore. This is not safe. Ellen, don't be stupid, girl. Don't be stupid. It's not that. It's not rocket science. Oh, shit! Bro! Oh, my God! Bernadette, I know. Just leave, girl. Leave while you still can.
Bernadette!
Oh, no.
Helen! Helen?
No! Bernadette, no! Her. Dude, my goodness.
to be.
This ain't right, bro.
Do you understand?
This is not right at all. This is not right. Oh my god, stop showing her body, bro, please.
What do the good know, except what the bad teach them by their excesses?
Right.
Allow me at least a kiss. Just one.
Candyman. Exquisite kiss. Chill, bro. You're being creepy, man.
Help! Listen, he's under the bed.
He's under the bed.
We've been stabilizing you on a heavy dosage of Thorazine.
Oh, Thorazine? I don't know that medicine.
Very little, or nothing.
Get me my attorney.
Yeah.
I'm working for your defense. We have to assess your ability to stand trial.
Really? Why?
Helen.
Oh! Oh my... Oh! Oh my god! Oh, shit! Oh my god! This man Candyman is a...
You're mine now.
This man is a genie! He just came...
Our congregation shall witness anew.
What's going on?
Get out of my home.
He was cheating. I knew it.
The hospital.
Nah, you lousy, bro. But I get what I get where he's coming from, bro. He thinks she's crazy, but she's not, you know? Because he killed all those people that he saw, her covered in blood.
Go on. Is that what you want to do?
I remember they said at the beginning, Benjamin Franklin was telling, he said he smeared like bees and honey on him, on his body. So that's probably what happened to him. Boom. Oh, shoot, Helen. Oh! Oh!
Helen.
Damn. Oh, he... Damn, he took that out of his neck like a G.
It's a child. We had a deal.
Surrender to me now.
Oh, is he crying?
And he shall be unharmed.
Oh, he loves her. Oh, he's in love with her. What? I thought he wanted to kill everybody. He's. But why have you been framing her, bro? If you love her.
We have a bargain.
But I'm afraid.
Do you fear the pain? Or what?
Dude, oh my, ew, that's disgusting. Why would he do that? Those are real bees. That's supposed to be her?
It was always you, Helen.
So he loves her. He loves her. That's what I'm saying. He loves her. He don't want to kill her. He just wants to be with her. He wants her to be immortal with him, you know? The baby. What is the baby doing in there? Oh, no. Why is the baby in there? That's where they do the bonfire. What? Dude, y'all get, Helen, you gotta get the hell out of there, girl. The revenge on Candyman. Yeah, damn, that poor child, man. Yeah, you gotta give that, stab him. Oh, good work, Helen. Good work. Wow. Well, there he is. There's the real Candyman. So they successfully burned him. My more friends. Oh, that's right. Her other friend is dead too, so. What the heck am I talking about? Oh, shoot. She bought that. Whoa, look at it now. was is caught on fire, you know. Wow. Yep, this man is depressed now. Yep. Mm-hmm. This hell. Her nipples are hard. What the heck? You can see her nipples through her shirt, bro. Oh, you cut yourself, girl? Whoa! Helen! She's the new Candyman! Or the Candy Woman! Oh!